I start building the helicarrier, and this is a mess. I mean, look what's going on. It's part and pieces everywhere. I used any possible small container I could find, because this is the difficult part when you purchase a used set, and especially big ones, they come all the pieces together. Look what's going on here. So it's like crazy. The good thing is that you can see it's like looks like brand new, so it's in a very good condition, and they were clean, so it's very important. But still, a lot of things going on. I mean, you have to search for the pieces. Okay, I organized them, of course, but took me maybe 1.5 hour. Yeah, but at the end, I saved $150. So anyway, my friend saved $150. But why not? I mean, if it's in good condition, used, why not? And this is what's going on. Hopefully, today I'm going to build it. This is a cool set, right? I love this set. Today we have two boxes. We have one order came in from Bricklink. I know what is this. This from England, and this is just a small poly bag. But with this poly bag, I complete my collection with Monkey Kid. So we have the build your own Monkey King. Very nice poly bag. At some point came out. It's a very cheapy one, but it's really cute. I'm not gonna build it, just to have it in the collection. A really nice, actually, the pictures here, the eyes of the Monkey King. Anyway, and the next box is from my friend Anastasis here from Greece, from Korinthos, and he bought this for me like months ago. Was a mistake in the shipping, came back again, whatever, and just end up giving me now, and I have my birthday on Monday and also Christmas, and this his present. So hopefully, Anastasis, you don't have anything crazy inside here. I was waiting for that so many months now to see why it is. Let's see what.
I know what it is, but he told me not to tell you.
Yeah, and me, I don't have patience, but anyway, now I will see finally what it is. So let's see.
It's heavy.
It's heavy. Oh, many stuff inside here. Oh, okay, so here we have some Christmas stuff. Thank you very much, Anastasis, if you're watching the video. I know you watch. So this is perfect. And this is perfect also. Thank you very much.
In London.
In London? What's London? In London, oh my God. But this one is amazing. Oh, thank you, man.
Find the card.
Oh, shit. Finally, I have this
Hello,
book.
but careful with the knife.
Oh, look, this book.
I think you want this little guy.
Yeah, exclusive spaceman, the orange one. Oh my
Wow.
God, man, thank you very much. Yeah, I have a hint that this is gonna be the present. Look this inside. Oh, perfect.
Ah, the smell of new book, I love it. No, you have to smell the pages.
Smells nice, nice. Thank you, man. Thank you very
Thank
much. I
you.
appreciate. Thank you for the
I
cards
love
and
the
everything.
letter.
So yeah, Friday morning. And we have one more package came from Bricklink. I think the system start working right now. Yeah, I don't know. But anyway, this is from England, even though the label says from Bulgaria. I don't know. Should be maybe fake Lego. I don't believe so. But yeah, this came. Let's crack it open and let's see what has inside. This is the worst opening I have done ever. I mean, look what I did. Anyway, so let's see what we have inside. We have Harry Potter. Oh, this is the old Hogwarts castle. This is the 7, no, this is the 4709 Harry Potter Hogwarts castle. And this is not a sealed set, of course. This is a used one. And inside here, because I know that's used, has also some other stuff I ordered. Should be like this. So that he just used it, I think, for the package as a box. Yes. So let's see. Let's see what's going on here. Yes. Have more stuff. Hopefully. So those should be the parts for the Hogwarts castle. Very nice, they look clean. Then we have this Batman minifigure. I don't have it, very nice. We're going close to complete the collection. Then we have this Ninjago set, used also to complete also the collection there, step by step. Very nice. This is the 70624. And this is for, this is number, bag number one, bag number two. Very good, man. I wish you could do it also for this one. And then we have the Fantastic Beast Dimension Fan Pack. This is the Tina Goldstein. Perfect. So that's all. Yeah, and we have the stick and the figure. I was so excited to get this Harry Potter. I try sometimes to get some older sets. And the only reason is just because I found it in amazing price. That was $65. So who doesn't get it in $65? Okay, it's used, of course, but now this one sealed goes for $300-$400. So I said $65, I'm gonna get it. So this is the box game day. DHL should deliver also one more box from England. This is what they said. And I don't know, the rest of the day, I think I'm going to do my DIY table, living room table. Maybe two more display cases, and I have a little bit to clean here to put some things on the display cases, and we will see. And I have to make here because I slept in the couch last night, because London, he took space, the space in the bed, so I couldn't fit. And I have to clean a little bit here and put some things. And let's see. Okay, Friday, the end of the week. I'm going to do all some change today. I'm going to fix this problem here. We have the gap, and we need also one box, display case, display box up there. So I'm going to fix that, and I have a nice idea. I prepare something outside, and I think we're gonna have those two spare now because I changed a little bit. And here, guys, the result I think looks really, really good. I fixed everything. And this corner now, it's perfect. So actually what I did, I just moved from here the box that was here, and I just put it up there. So now I'm going to use the train, the Disney train probably, up there. And I'm going to put also the train now because I have space. I still have a small gap there, but I think why to waste this box? So I'm going to fix that. It's very easy. So I just took the box and I put it up there. I turned it around and I just put it. And then I made two new boxes. So it's exactly the same size as the gap. And I add also another one on top. So I think now it looks nice. And the thing is that here now I have perfect space for the Disney castle, that I have great news. They just called me. I'm going to pick it up now in half hour from the airport. My friend from Singapore, finally, they got me a few stuff back in January, because I supposedly to go there this year in Singapore and meet them and take my stuff, my Lego sets. But what happened, you know, COVID happened, you know, that crazy stuff this year. So yeah, but they sent me for present now, because like they paid $250 for as a present for me to ship it here to Greece. So they sent all the sets they got for me. We have the Disney castles, we have some other stuff. I couldn't wait to get this box. So they just got me from the DHL in the airport, and I'm going now to pick it up. So that goes, we're going to build it, and that goes exactly there. It's this perfect size. I measure it. And yeah, this is the update for now. See you later. Just came in the DHL, guys, and we finally got the box. It's so fucking huge. So many things inside. Of course, it's not it's all the sets, but it's not with the boxes. Just of cost purposes, the guys, my friend from Singapore, they sent me, and they paid $400 Singapore. This one is about €250. This is just the shipping. They did it present. It was my birthday present for me, to spend that much money to send the box. And we finally got it. So now it's time to go to the doctor. We're Friday evening, still the same day. We did so many things today. We're unboxing already a few cool sets that came from Brooklyn. Just this order was this nice old Hogwarts castle. We have a Ninjago one, and we got also one minifigure, Batman. Okay, so the thing is that today you saw me before receiving the package from Singapore, but we have two more packages. I mean, it was the perfect day today, Friday, the end of the week. For the weekend, they don't deliver anything. And I have birthday on Monday, and we have more stuff. I'm so happy. I'm going to build. We have the box from Singapore, and we have also my wife. Hey, hey baby, say hi.
Hi, hi.
You don't want to see in the camera to say hi?
I'm vlogging too.
So we have my wife here, and she's going to help me to open the boxes. I think this is Bricklin, England. This is something very special. I'm going to do a review on this because this is for Lego, but it's not a Lego set. And then we have the big box from Singapore. So, are you ready?
Yes.
With what we start? With a small one. Come on, baby. Help me, please. You have to pick it up. And your two. Nice.
Oh. Just as I was to say, he's not gonna come.
Oh, London is here. Hey, buddy. You never miss any of our openings, right? Unboxings. Come here, buddy. Come on the couch.
Openings.
So, let's see. I think I know what is here. And it's very surprisingly came so early because the lady just sent it 6 days ago from Hungary. I think here we have a Star Wars set. Eh? It is?
At least it looks professional.
Yeah, this is a Star Wars set. And the packaging looks so professional, those bags. So, we have a used Star Wars set. This is an old one. I'm trying to find the instructions. I think it was without instructions. So I'm going to put on the screen for you. This is a really cool big, big Star Wars set. It's very cool. I really like it. I think they sealed the bags better again. So, yeah, this is clean bricks. They look clean. They look new. So just without minifigures. I don't care so much about the Star Wars minifigures. So this is a cool set. Probably you already see it now in the screen.
Next box. This is from Singapore.
Yeah, the big one. But this also is huge. I didn't expect that huge box. So this is from England. This is the wicked brick. This is display cases. This is display solutions. This is the best company in the world. The best quality. Let's open it, baby. Careful because it has some things inside, like plexiglass. We don't want to scratch it, right? London, careful, buddy. So let's crack it open. Can you help?
Yeah, I just need to open this side.
La da 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 da. Okay, let's see what they sent. I'm gonna do a review on this because probably we're not able. Oh, look the packaging.
Hello.
Sorry guys. So look the packaging.
Brick.
Wicked brick. Look the quality.
Whoa, I love this.
Look the packaging. It's like super. Oh my god, guys, you are the best. Probably you will never see this video, but I'm gonna put the link. I'm gonna put the link for everybody.
So I know how much
to spend. Yeah, we have here the plexiglass, the high quality plexiglass. They put some.
One.
You see? Yeah.
I love that they put it like a bubble wrap, but it's a bag. You know?
Yeah, so those things are cool.
Cool.
I just did a test drive, guys. I want to check if they worth, the money you pay, if it's good. But so far, just only from the unboxing and the packaging. Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm gonna buy more stuff from them. Just the only unfortunate thing is that they sent us a message also from Wickbrick, and they told us from 1st January 2021, unfortunately because of Brexit, we're start paying taxes from England. So
what is Brexit?
This is something about the England and UK. They went out from European Union. England, of course.
Why?
Yeah. So nothing else happened here. But yeah, shout out to the guys, amazing packaging. So now we're going to the most wanted box of the year. I was waiting. I have plans to go back to Singapore this year for my classes and have an Asian tour and pick up those in person, but I couldn't. COVID hit us again, and this is my friend sent for present. They have to pay so much money, and they said for present. And inside we have crazy stuff. No boxes though, no boxes. It's a sealed stuff, new sets, but without boxes. I explain, it's for...
There's the Singapore in the side.
Yeah, sipping. And look how cool, DHL. DHL has the stickers and says, Merry Christmas. Okay, baby, come on, come on. I think everybody knows what's inside. Yeah, if they watch the videos. If you watch the videos, you know. If you haven't, you don't know. So, probably the manuals also, the box not be heavy anyway, it's 10 kilos already.
And the mouse is in quarantine.
Yeah, the mouse, the small mouse, the promotion is in quarantine. They would make the box over 10 kilos, would be much more expensive. So, yeah, so we have this and no manuals, but I will put on the screen for you the sets. This is...
a bag of bricks.
Bag of bricks, baby. Look at that. Look, amazing set, right? Okay, I don't know what we have here.
So basically
we have the Disney castle. This one, because of the colors, I think is the
thanks, Kate. Thanks, Albert. We love yeah. you.
This is the Jurassic World T-Rex, the UCS one, the big one, right? With the plaque. I know that we have some... oh, they have pictures. So...
God, you think they do it because so that we know what it is?
Yeah.
That's so cute.
So yeah, Disney Castle, and I don't know, just put back where you found it, but it's some more stuff. We have some brickheads, we have some I have all the brickheads, just yeah, and we have some new
back, there's a picture.
Chinese New Year sets. The one that I was missing with a boat racing or something.
What?
So yeah, so sorry about how they send it, but it's crazy. And the good is that I didn't pay taxes. I mean, I pay just €32 because they put like the used bricks, and it's like, you know, so the value was really low, and we're ready to rock and roll this weekend. A lot of building, baby. Are you gonna help me to build?
I will do Disney. Don't touch my Disney.
Oh shit! I'm gonna do Disney.
No, fuck off. You do something else.
Do shit, but watching camera.
You beep it, okay? Beep.
Beep. We are Saturday evening, and inside the Lego studio, it's like a warehouse. I mean, it's like crazy. It's going crazy here. I'm trying to sort out the minifigures. So what I have done. You remember I used to use those display cases from Lego. So now I realize, I don't know, I'm so confused. I don't know what I realize. I mean, I'm trying to change a lot of things. And we have issues of space, of course, because me, I want everything to look like really nice on display. So I have to take off some things like those display cases. They're going off. Also those display cases, I'm not going to use them anymore. I don't know, maybe I'm going to store them or maybe I'm going to sell them very cheap. So, I don't know. And it's going crazy. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do. I already opened the package from Wicked Brick. You saw me already do the unboxing. And here we have the result. I will do a review, a separate video for this. But look how nice they look now. Look, with the number of the set, the pieces. This is really cool. Really nice displays, and even for this platform here, that looks awesome. But just I need to rearrange things because they don't fit right now. And what the idea I came out because this is the best display for minifigures they have. So I put here all the Batman. Actually, in the beginning I put Marvel, but they don't fit. I have 170 Marvel and this case for 100 minifigures. Then I said, okay, maybe I buy one more, but where to put it? So I put my Batman here and I have space because I want to complete the collection and this 400 minifigures. So we have around maybe 20, 22 spots. But anyway, more coming. And then I have this glass case, right? So I'm planning to take off all the sets from inside. And here I'm going to create something only for minifigures. This is going to stay on top because it has the glass. I'm not going to buy more of those. For now, if I change house one day, whatever's going to happen, I don't know. But for now, I don't have space and I don't want to stack them. So Batman is my favorite theme for minifigures. So it's going to stay here. And then I'm going to create custom like steps for minifigures with wood. It's gonna look nice. I'm gonna make it black. It's gonna look really nice, really nice. So, and I'm gonna put a lot of minifigures inside here, and just one or two sets that they match with the theme with the minifigures. So then I have to figure out where I'm going to put the sets from inside there. And I don't like also some mess is going around. I mean, I have to rearrange some things. I have the helicarrier that I never unboxed it. Sorry, I will put the unboxing maybe later on some videos, I don't know. But it was a present from my friend, my best friend here in Greece. So this one, I already ordered from Wicked Brick, a nice display. It's not a glass, but has a nice stand and this, and some kind of stuff. So I need to rearrange where the things fit and don't fit. I don't know, I have to build all the things they came, the Disney castle, the T-Rex, some other sets they came from Bricklin, and it's like a mess. I mean, it's going crazy. I'm trying to figure out, I'm trying to clean, and yeah, let's see where this goes. We are Sunday night. I haven't uploaded today the video. I'm going to upload it tomorrow because I want to film the progress I have done. It's really a long weekend, really long weekend. And I took a very difficult decision. As you can see here, now I have more space because what I have done, for example, I make, hey baby.
Hey guys.
I made this shelf up here because I got those beautiful stands for the sets. So what I did actually, I just remove all the small sets. So I keep the displays more clean and more nice. I'm waiting some more stands for some more things, so this is not the final. And I'm waiting also a nice stand for the helicarrier. And I have done also the same here. I'm changed some things, how they look. This is going away from here, but I like the stand, of course. And I took a lot of stuff out. And the thing is, the first time I'm doing that, I always want to display everything, but I needed to take some stuff. Hey baby, hey London. So I have here in the kitchen a lot of things that was on display, and because I haven't put yet glasses, they're a little bit dusty. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to undust them and I'm going to put in poly bags. I'm going to disassemble them and I'm going to put them in a plastic poly bags. So I'm not going to display all of my sets. I realize that is not possible. So now what else I have done, I put here all the Jurassic World sets I have, and I kept space there for this beauty. This beauty, look, I just built only this set, and this is huge set. Oh my God, look this set here. This is huge. This is just beautiful set. I'm really enjoying the building, especially for the T-Rex. We have a nice stand, like UCS style, and I really love how it looks. So that goes there, and I did some changes also there. I put all the Overwatch sets back there, just there in the corner, because there was the Jurassic World. So now I have a space for, I have a place for Jurassic World. And what I did, because I took the Overwatch from inside here, I just put the UCS Hulkbuster and all my Iron Man minifigures. And this is anyway growing. I just need to have one more set so I can build more. So yeah, this is what I've been doing. I want to film tonight the last video for this week. And tomorrow, Monday, I'm going to upload the video on the channel. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. This is Travel from Bricks. I'm Adonis from Athens in Greece. And thank you very much for everything. If you have any comment or any suggestion, just leave it in the comment section below. And don't forget to ring the bell to not miss any video. So bye guys for now, and see you to the next one.